Up next, we have Pip. Let's give her a big round of applause.